Hey, Minnetonka voters. Do you think a city council primary election with only 4% of voters participating is fair, representative, or a good use of tax dollars? It's not. Let's fix it using ranked choice voting. Vote yes on ranked choice voting for Minnetonka.